Whoa! That thing is huge!
It looks like whatever's been spreading all these plant pods around has taken root at the top of the city.
And I'm supposed to fight that?
Think of it as revenge for every vegetable you've ever been forced to eat.
It's payback time. Sweet! Another Omnitrix crystal. Let's see who I've got now.
Oh yeah, I'm a mean green butt-kicking machine.
Of course! That plant monster must have been charged up by Wildvine's DNA. This can't all be a coincidence. Why are all of our bad memories suddenly coming back to haunt us?
Unfortunately, the evidence all points to one individual.
Why? Why am I surrounded by utter incompetence? I give up the valuable crystals I stole from the Omnitrix so that the Tennyson boy would be destroyed! And the miserable peons that I so generously entrusted with those crystals are unable to do anything but fail me! You, however, have done well. Retrieving the Null Void Projector was invaluable. Simply return to me the final item I need to complete my plans, and you will have both the Omnitrix and the boy to do with what you will. Yuck! All these rotting plants reek!
Look who's talking! Don't you remember our talk about forearms needing four times the deodorant?
Time to give these guys a dose of forearms!
Ugh!
Good job, Ben. Let's get back on the road.